Okay, so you're machine binding your quilt. You've attached the binding all the way around and you're coming back to join up the two ends. How wide do you make it? Pin the first end down, lay the second end over it, and pin it as well, making sure you can see where they overlap. Then take the tail of your binding and lay it over top right by that overlap notch. Make a mark there, that's your width. Cut it with your scissors, and now you've got the perfect amount of fabric for doing a nice mitered seam.